A parte que eu peço aquele vinho.
No.
I have got Vinicius Jr.
Who is worth 300,000 pounds.
And I want to put him to the test. Challenge one is to score a goal with Vinicius.
I feel very good.
Do you see me fucking laughing?
There is other challenges as well. And if I complete them, I get to open this jumbo rep.
I just wonder what's the point anymore, you know.
Oh, fuck off! Get out! My eyes are bleak!
Vinicius!
What a goal! Vinicius Jr.
I love it! I fucking love it!
Call me Dark Chocolates, aka Young Sexy Motherfucker.
Challenge 2, score a power shot goal.
I feel very good.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
I tried it.
I'm gonna do what's called a pro gamer move.
I tried it from there, but it worked. Yeah!
Call me Dark Chocolates, aka Young Sexy Motherfucker.
Final challenge is to score a hat-trick or get a rage quit out of my opponent.
I feel very good.
Let's see his team. Oh, he's got Ekolo Kante. Billy? Am I first? I'm versing the same guy. Oh my god.
Hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
I feel very good.
Yes!
Nice. Nice. They'd be happy with me.
The dog water.
It's the biggest piece of dog shit.
Vinicius! Yes!
Call me Dark Chocolates, aka Young Sexy Motherfucker.
Oh, what a day.
No! Cooler Bali, please. Come on, I need one more goal. I have 70 minutes left. Vinicius! Yes!
And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Addy's quit. We got a rage quit and a hat trick. Please be good. Please. Inshallah. Alright, just be a walkout. How can I tell if it's a walkout? Oh, calm. Oh, it's so bad. Oh, it's so bad. Why is it so bad? He knows. Okay.
Oi, make sure to like and subscribe as well.
Hey, you subscribed. Does it feel good?